I'll be gone when you read this. So I just wanted to say I'm sorry to the couple decent people who got in the way. And maybe there was a point at which this all could have been different, but this is the position we're in, and it's pointless to wish it it isn't. They'll all be gawking when I walk in the door, cocking my shotgun, hammering the drop to the floor. The clocks shatter, a scutter, the jock hoard, a splatter, the chalkboard. It matters a lot more than half of your thought when you were knocking me like I'm a laughing stock, a weakling, a freak, and a creep. I was mocked and ignored. You're sorry now, but talk is cheap. Should have thought it before. You're the sorry flock of sheep who made me rot to the core. And of course, you'll make a break to escape through the corridor. Don't be late, I'll set you up on a date with the coroner. And our fates are sealed, all of you fakes. Don't worry, this will all be over soon. You got your finger on the trigger, kid. You got your finger on the trigger, kid. Come on, line it up, line it up, line it up, and hit me with the truth. You got your finger on the trigger, kid. You got your finger on the trigger, kid. Come on, line it up, line it up, line it up, and hit me with the truth.
Thanks for tuning into the top-rated crew in the news. Feels great to us that we're the one that viewers would choose. I'm hearing through my producer, we got the scoop on the name and the favorite boot of the shooter, plus an interview with the student who's been fed through a tube. She was shot in the head. We're gonna bring you a segment live from her hospital bed. We try to bring you the spin through your pre-existing opinions, but if we miss it, switch it to our sister network instead. Of course, we know the situation is tragic, but take a minute to appreciate our fabulous graphics, and we'll be back in action with up to the second reports after a couple words from all our loyal sponsors, of course. So like us and find us and tweet to connect 24/7. We're giving you what you're craving. We live to deliver live the kind of coverage that you've come to expect. We're always here for you.
You got your finger on the trigger, kid. You got your finger on the trigger, kid. Come on, line it up, line it up, line it up, and hit me with the truth.
Stick to your guns.
You got your finger on the trigger.
Stick to your guns.
You got your finger on the trigger,
stick
kid.
To your
come on, line it up, line it up, line
stick
it up, and
guns.
Hit me with the truth.
We come together in this hour of need to honor the innocent victims of this cowardly deed. Of course I share your sentiment as your voice in the Senate, but let's accept nothing ever could have been done to prevent it. It's just the strange inner visions of a deranged individual, full of rage, full of hate, full of vitriol. I gotta mention that it's sick and insane, my opponents twisting your pain for political gain. That's lame, and I think it's a damn shame. It doesn't give any more power to cast blame, because the past is the past, and it's best that we keep things the same. So my Chads and my Stacys go back to the mall, fill your bags out at Macy's and chat in the hall. And I hope I'm that vote that you cast in the poll, cause I care for you, it's true.
Stick to your guns. Stick to your guns. Stick to your guns. Stick to your guns.
You got your finger on the trigger, kid. You got your finger on the trigger, kid.